what's over this way? Let's see, what else is there at this point? We've got survival caches here and here. Continuing on this way, I mean, we've got a cave or a mission to turn in as well. There we go. Let's just head back across real quick first, though. That was not what you were supposed to do, Lara. Oh, well. Well, we're already down here. We may as well go turn in that mission. I don't feel like climbing all the way back up top. Like I said, I'm not really focusing on 100%ing this game. Okay, what I do want, however, is... not this direction. It is back over this way. Hello? Damn. It already disappeared. By the time I had my bow fully drawn. There it is again, though, but... I got some wood. Okay, where is that cabin? It's here somewhere. Don't think that's it, but maybe... Damn, missed. Oh well. But yeah, here it is.
Have you dealt with the rest of those machines?
Yes, I have.
Lost of them. That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
Well, thank you. We got the ancient horn bow. Awesome. Multiple weapons are available for each weapon category. Yada yada. Don't care. Mission complete. So that's a good reason to complete missions, is the bonus rewards you get. But there should still be a mission, yeah, up here to get a mission to complete, rather. Apparently, when you take on a new mission, it supersedes the old one. Ah, damn it! It's like always. Saw me right as I left. Right as I had it. Okay. Well, let's head up. Or, this isn't exactly what I had in mind, but at least we got some thingamabobs. Some ammo. And there's wood here. There we go. We got some wood for some arrows, which we are full up on. Can't make any more. Okay. Damn it! Always! It's because I'm running around, moving quick as I can, and then I don't notice that they're there until it's pretty much too late, because by the time I have my bow drawn, they've realized I'm there and they've run off. Okay. Let's go back up here. Let's go turn in that mission, grab those two survival caches. May as well grab them if they're right there. Is it here that we turned it in? Yes.
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
All right. We got battle-worn gear. Okay. Ooh, hello. There is one of the... targets. There we go. Got a bullseye. Just gotta find 5 more. Ooh, that is a big beacon over there.
I hope you know how to use that bow.
Yes, I do. Where do I attach this? That's the question. Gotta attach this to something. Question is what? Because I'm not really seeing anything to attach it to. Oh well. There we go. Hello, birdie. Thank you. Catch the chickens and throw them in the chicken pen. I think that's what that is. Didn't Zelda do this at least once? I think so. Okay, come here, you. Come here. That thing is fast. Gotcha, though. Okay. There's the chicken pen, way over here. Okay. Let's see. There's at least one more of them somewhere over here. There we go. Gotcha. In you go. Okay, the last two are over here. But I gotta catch them. Come on, come on, come on. Gotcha. If only I could grab both of them at once, but I don't think I can. There we go. And one last chicken somewhere. Yeah, right there. There you are. Okay, you are... No! God damn it. I hate it when they use the same button. Don't... Not again! Seriously, it's like, I want... There we go, I want the chicken. It's the last one. Okay. Gotcha. All the chickens inside. Alright, we got an achievement for that. Probably for completing missions. Yeah, 5 challenges. Sorry, it was a challenge, not a mission.
Not much fuel left in the torch.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Pretty much... What is... Is there anything... No, that is... There's nothing else to do down here. There we go. Come on. Up we go.
We spent 2 full days combing the old buildings. That's the last of the fuel.
Okay, the cache should be almost straight ahead. Like, right over this way. Somewhere. Over here. Don't tell me it's down below. God damn it, it's gotta be down below. Well, I'm not going down for it. Not yet, at least.
Hello there.
Now, instead, we'll go grab... Hello? Oh. It was just, I guess, 5 chickens. It didn't really matter. There were apparently more chickens. Okay, survival cache pretty much straight ahead somewhere. Over this way. Somewhere. I just don't know where. Right there. There we go. Gotcha. Okay. Well then. Ooh! Just a second. We got new weapons. That's right. Let's see. We've got the ancient horn bow. Ancient Byzantine bow built for high firing speeds, adorned with pieces of mountain ram horn. No attachments available for the weapon. Lower damage, higher draw speed, lower hold time, and higher rate of fire. I think I'll hold out on it. Still working on the Grim Whisper, but that's the only bow I'm missing, I think. Yeah, because there was the handcrafted bow, which was replaced by the recurve bow. There's the compound bow, the ancient horn bow, and then Grim Whisper, which we're missing 2 parts of. Handguns... We are missing parts for the heavy pistol, but I think that's it. Assault rifles. Yeah, missing part for the bolt action rifle. And again, I guess we're missing 2 different weapons. But we did get new gears, new outfit. Battle worn. Okay. Siberian Ranger. Do I have to craft that one or... No, that one I already have. Interesting. Infiltrator. But yeah, we'll go back to the Remnant Jacket. I kind of like that one. And that's what we're supposed to be using. There we go. I mean, that's, according to the story, that's what we're supposed to be using. But it doesn't really matter, I guess. Okay. Now. What is this? This is... That's the cave we originally came out of. Okay. Okay, so let's get back down again, I guess. Maybe. I don't know. There's, like, no other missions up here. Yeah, there's nothing that's showing me. So. I need to get down, grab that survival cache, which I thought would be up here, but apparently is not. Let's see. Whoops. Well, that works. And so does that. Not quite what I wanted, but hey, it works. Whatever works, right? Okay, survival cache should be somewhere around here. I think the near the entrance to the other cave. That's over this way somewhere. I think. Somewhere. I don't know. Come on. Where? Okay, I went past it. Should be like right around here. Okay, that's why. Gotta climb up this. There we go. Now it should be up in here. There it is. Gotcha. So it was up, just not the correct up. Okay, back down. Alright, anything else here? Another mission available here. And there's a survival cache, so let's head south again. Let's at least see what the reward is for this next mission. Yeah, those rewards are a good reason to actually do the missions. But I feel like they pad out the game length. I think that's what they were intended to do, was pad out the game length. Because, I mean, this has already been, like, we're 10 hours into this game. And I can't even say we're at the halfway point.
Lara, may so, I speak with you?
Sure, why not?
What can I do for you?
We need food and shelter for those that can't fight. We'll make emergency rations from dried boar and mushrooms. It's better than it sounds. But I don't think I'll be able to gather nearly enough.
The poisonous mushrooms?
Track and kill a razorback, as well as bring the rest of the ingredients, we might be able to keep everyone fed. For another day at least.
Okay, well I've already killed...
Yes, of course.
I gather mushrooms, gather boar meat.
And thank you.
And I've already got the mushrooms. I need the boar meat. So, where do I go for the boar meat? Well, there's supposed to be boar, like, right over here. But I already killed all the little piggies, so... Unless it respawned them. Let's hope it did. Really use some boar meat. Hello, little piggy. There we go, there's one. And... There's the other. Awesome. Alright. Thank you, little piggies. That's one. That's two. Alright. Thought I saw something moving there. There should be a survival cache, yeah, right here as well. Like, right around here somewhere. Maybe a little bit further down? I don't know, it's supposed to be, like, right around here. Maybe it's in the cave. Yeah, it's supposed to be like right up this way. There we go. Come on, where are you? Yeah, don't need that. There we go. Just kind of stumbled on it there. Okay, so now we can head back and turn in that mission. That was a fairly simple one. We already had all the mushrooms we needed. We just needed to get some boar meat. Because apparently whatever we'd had, we had already used up. Okay.
How goes the hunt?
It is done.
Yes. Yes. I'll start drying the meat, but this should be enough for now. Thank you again, Lara.
Glad I could help.
Yes, you are much welcome. So we got the Huntress outfit. Okay. Any other missions available to us? I'm not seeing any, so in that case, we may as well start continuing on a little bit. Wait a second. Okay, no, there's nothing in there. I thought maybe there was, but nope. What I want is actually cross this way. Yes. Somewhere across this way. Over here. Can I go this way? Can I actually head? No. Okay. Not without swimming, and I don't think I want to swim. So my best bet then is to find a way up. Yeah, it says there's a tomb nearby. Yeah, it's all the way over here. I don't know whether or not we'll be able to get into it, but we'll see. We shall see. I'm just casually looking to see if there's anything else along this way to interact with.
Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
Sophia.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses.
Oh, great.
They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage.
This rousing speech there.
Engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duties, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood?
Yes!
Understood!
Good. Now go. The prophet be with you.
All right. Very rousing speech there.
Hello there.
Very rousing. Okay. Let's grab what we can around here before we head into that cave.
We don't know what armor these invaders wear. I'm not sure these will be enough to cut through.
Okay. I think that's all we can grab for right now. Okay, let's head into the cave here. Hopefully there is a tomb this way.
You're the one who came with Jacob.
Yes, I am. I think there should be a tomb this way. Okay, let's see. Well, it's in there. It's in there. No, don't want to go that way. Or jump down there. Okay, in we go. Let us head in and find this tomb. I gotta restock our mushrooms. Oh, we need the wire spool. Okay, so we can't solve this tomb yet. Great. Yeah, we don't have the gear we need, unfortunately. That sucks. It really does. I hate that they do that. It's like, I want to explore the tomb. I want to solve the tomb. Can't. Don't have the gear. Okay. Taking a quick look. There's a survival cache right south of us.
Once it cocked, we couldn't put it out.
Somewhere.
The smell alone would be enough to drive them away.
Somewhere over here. I don't know exactly where, but that wasn't it. It's practically straight ahead. Ooh, we found a new base camp. Okay, good. And I think, yes, there it is. There's the survival cache. Okay. So where's that base camp?
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once why do I have to do it, though?
They'll know what to do.
Yeah, why do I have to do it? Okay, we did get a skill point, I believe. So...
Trinity being here. The people they're hurting. That's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara. You really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Just keep moving.
Okay, so I got a couple skills and I grabbed a skill and I got an upgrade. So we can carry more ammo and we can withstand more damage now. Which is good. I needed that. Hello, what is this? Oh, that's just... I can talk to him. It's just telling me that I can talk. Okay, so... Jacob wants us to go light the signal fire, which is, like, directly south of us. Somehow I gotta get to that tower. Not sure exactly how, but... Hello, are you the one giving me my mission? No. Says there's an optional mission nearby. But I don't know where. I don't know where it would be. Because I see nothing, really. Oh, well. Oh, well. Let's just continue over here. We should be able to... Yeah, right over here. There we go. Okay. And up we go. Now, we made it onto the island here. The one we died trying to get to previously. Well, that's not good. Alright. They go up and around. That is really weird. Okay. Drop and... No, no, no. God damn it. I said drop, not jump away. Damn it, Lara. Why don't you do what you're told? Seriously. Okay, so I'm back here again, which means... means I gotta climb again. Okay. Now, unless there's a different button that I don't know about, B is drop. Should be B. Okay, let's not touch the stick. Just drop. No, okay. Gotcha. Okay, there we go. I think I was actually accidentally touching the stick last time, and that caused her to jump away rather than just drop like she was supposed to. Come on. There we go. What? No, 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 no. What the hell? That should have worked. Why the hell did that not work? Ugh. So, of course, I gotta be back here again. Damn it. That really sucks. Okay. Let's try this again. Back out and around. All the way around. All the way around. Okay. Drop, and there we go. Jump over. Okay. Now it should work. Good. Okay, good. That is what I needed. Ooh, that's not exactly good, but... Alright, it's not terrible either. They really need to work on repairing this shit. There we go. Gotcha. Okay. Now the next one's... There we go. Now I can drop here, but I don't... I think that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. So how old is this wood? Because it's clear nobody's been up here in a long, long time. And what did we just get? Oil flask. To make fire arrows, finally? Yes, fire arrow crafting. All right. How do we craft those? There we go. Okay. That's how. Yeah, cloth, oil, and arrows. There we go. I was wondering how we were going to fight it. How do we light them, though? Do we have a lighter? I don't know. Because we're not carrying a torch like we were last time. Yeah, not in this game. So are we going to find something that's going to allow us to... light fires whenever we want. We're carrying a glow stick, not a torch. Ah, damn it. There we go. Press the wrong button. Supposed to press jump again, and I pressed X, which is grab on with the picks. Oh, that is not good. Okay. How did that not... Oh, duh. There we go. I was holding the trigger for regular arrows. Not...
Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate.
Yeah, not fire arrows.
I'm gathering our forces here.
Okay. The beacons of Gondor have been lit. Gondor calls for aid. And now we can pick up oil as a resource. Okay, not bad. So, there's, yeah, just down from here. Let's see. Well, it's telling me, I guess it wants me to go there. Alright, down we go. Okay. Now right here is something. I don't know what. Something in the strong box. We got heavy pistol part. Nice. Okay. There, it's still telling me there's an optional mission nearby. Don't know where, though. But somewhere nearby. Let's see. What else? Well, there's supposed to be a crypt down this way. Are we going to actually be able to get into this one, though? That's the question. Because the last crypt we tried to go into, we needed a rebreather, which we don't have. Come on. There we go. Okay. Get some coins. Well, apparently, we gotta break down a wall, but that's okay. We can do that. There we go. Alright. Let's see. No, nothing there. I'm probably gonna regret this. Hello? That actually worked. I did not expect that to work. Okay. Let's take a look around here real quick. We've got some magnesite ore, which we don't need. There's nothing else in there. That's just our way up. What's across here? Nothing! Alright. And again, more ways back up. Hello, what does this say?
The physician.
Okay. Learned a little bit more Greek there. We've got... something here. Some scroll or something.
The road to Katesh was long and hard. Infirmity, illness, and injury abounded. Aurora was a believer trained in the ways of Hippocrates and the great Roman healers. It is because of her that so many survived the journey to Katesh. It is her legacy that knowledge of healing continues to be passed down among believers.
All right. Okay, so let us go figure out what rewards Aurora has for us for violating her crypt. It's not a tomb, because tombs are puzzles. Crypts are more just mazes, almost. I don't know. Let's see what's down this way. There it is. There she is, rather. I think. Let's grab anything else around here first. Not seeing much. Like, can't even read that. Yep, nothing. Okay. What's our reward in here? Last piece of the ancient bow. Yes. Well, not quite the last piece. It's 3 of 4. 3 of 4. Okay. We're missing one more. Okay, but that's not all for this cave, is it? There's more here? Yeah, because that's where we came from. So, I think. Hello, got some oil. Alright. And magnesite ore. I guess that's it. There's really nothing left to get. Yep, okay. Alright. So let's get it up out of this crypt. There's really nothing left for us. As my survival instincts keep telling me. Then there's nothing left for it but to get out of here.